excited.
Keep your eyes peeled here, crew. Please strain.
They got that name because they looked like a cross between a camel and a leopard. So put the two together and you get camelopardus. Now look closely at once. It's actually got nothing to do with their colour. Now you may want to hold your noses for a bit here, researchers. Wherever you get rhino, you also get an awful lot of rhino dung.
So far, it's home to many different animals. We'll probably be able to see some antelope coming over it.
No. Okay, researchers, you seem to be losing your... Adventure the planet. We hope to see you again soon here at Bar.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone.